6 o'clock in Moscow. I just woke up. Now I'm gonna get my breakfast and then go get ready my camera, prepare for the shoot, and go to the Stanislavsky theater. So I'm walking in the streets in Moscow just before shooting the Universal Ballet, just trying to get the nostalgia of this not being here for almost 16 years. And it's different, but at the same time it's not. I don't know, maybe I need more, a little bit of time to get used to this. See ya. Down the street in Moscow, and behind me is a very famous Russian church that we're gonna go check it out. Follow me. Oh my god, they're here too. Behind me, as you can see, there's a place where the people walk, but in Russians they know how to park, so they park right over here. Yep. Well, behind me you can see the theater of the Tchaikovsky Hall, where I studied when I was at the museum. So this is my school. That's where I studied when I was studying at the museum academy. I go to school here in the morning from 9 to 12, 1, and then walk out of here and go to the Tchaikovsky Hall.
School, when I was a kid, I was studying here. This is kind of like flashback. This is a flashback. You know that song? Oh my god, I know my director is here, so we'll check it out. He's on the second floor, that's the same place.
A lot of memories here, a lot of memories. Follow me. Here I'm filming a ballet class, and after that, they're gonna have stage rehearsal at the Stanislavsky Theater.